watching Channel 4, Washington's leading station for news and information.